One of the camps can use this. Let's see. That should do it. Fuel. Ambush, ambush! sniper ambush. Oh, goddammit. How'd you like that, huh? Shoot at me, you fucking bastard.
open the gate.
That's all I got for now.
Hey, Deke.
Hey, Mercer. Work hard, believe you be.
Mike's a real guzzler. Yeah, see you, Deke. Deacon, how's it going?
Okay, just stopping by.
What else can I do for you? Thanks. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. This'll do you good out there. Come by if you still need something. I'll see you later, man.
Yeah?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one, I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Sani.
Hold on, I'll get the bike.
St. John of Salome Hot Springs. Talk, are you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tuck her out.
Swarmers.
Let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? I mean, might be here somewhere, right? Jesus, looks like the swarm tore them apart. Poor bastards. Rose? Rose Allen, right? Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me.
Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, God damn it. Go on. Fix this.
That'll hold.
Tucker.
Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and... she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
She took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. Look, she didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Why, Doc? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No. No, of course not. It's just... a kid like Rose.
So, what were you saying?
No. No, of course not. It's just... a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know. Maybe she does. St. John out. I'll see if I can make time. Beacon out.
Thank you.
Finally. Shut the hell up. Doesn't look too bad.
I know him. Let him in.
Hey, Deke. How's the camper's life, Mercer?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny, keeping your hands clean?
See you around.
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the twin craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Hey, Deacon.
What do you need?
Alkai.
What else can I do for you? Can I get anything else for you? Yeah, I can upgrade that. Here you go. Need anything else? Good choice. Come by if you still need something. Let me know if you need anything else.
What do you want?
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Hold on, I'll get the door.
Damn Rippers. You fuck with my friend, I am going to fucking kill every goddamn one of you.
Hey,
Jesus.
Yeah.
Something's out here.
I saw the lost.
What's wrong?
I must fight!
Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alkai said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Biker boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Ah!
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out. Oh.